Well, it was an easy decision for most local school districts. They were going to cancel classes for today.
But to our south, seems an easy call to make the opposite call. Coco McAvoy reports from Windsor, where school was in session. Our Canadian neighbors seem to be shrugging off the cold.
The extreme cold has offices, businesses, and schools closed in Detroit. But if you travel just a few minutes across the border, it's a completely different story in Windsor. It's freezing cold in Windsor, too, but the plunging temperatures are hardly noticed by the tough Canadians. They're out walking, talking, and dressing like it's a normal day.
We already got called out for wearing.
Yeah.
They said, why aren't you wearing warmer clothes?
Yeah. And what did you say?
We're Canadian. We're supposed to be used to the cold.
Canadians are apparently so used to the cold weather that schools are still open.
This is to be expected, cold temperatures.
Scott Scantleberry with the Greater Essex County District School Board in Windsor says closing schools for weather is unheard of.
Would have to be really an extreme situation.
And negative temperatures are not considered extreme enough.
I don't know, we could be in Winnipeg or Moose Jaw right now. Where they're suffering through minus 40 degree temperatures on a daily basis.
For Metro Detroiters now living in Windsor, it's an adjustment.
Cold.
Yeah. So what's the deal? Why can Canadians handle the cold weather better than us?
Canadians, I think we're a little bit more psychologically prepared and understanding.
Or maybe.
It's possible there's a bit of a disconnect with a few hundred yards of water separating our two countries.
A big disconnect between Canadians embracing the winter and us Detroiters willing the extreme cold away. I'm Coco McAvoy, Local 4.
Kind of doubling down on toughness.
I do love that story. It is all about perspective sometimes.